yeah, he was from, and where his music is still so played and respected. And he was always my biggest influence on the guitar growing up for years and years. I didn't like any other guitar players really for a very long time except Doc Watson. And I tried to copy everything he did. And we're going to do one now. It's probably his most famous tune that he flat picked on the guitar. It's called The Black Mountain Rag.